Time magazine calls primary colors vibrant and funny.
Oh, hi, darling.
Well, mister, you're about to become Mrs.
From Mike Nichols, director of The Birdcage, comes the story of a man of the people.
Well, this has to be handled just right.
Just right.
And the people. Yeah! Who made him the man.
Does this guy have a chance in hell?
No.
Newsweek raves, it's a work of art. Primary Colors, rated R.
Starts tomorrow at theaters everywhere. You never